person who popped into my head as a potential sexual predator was...
What?
Has all the telltale signs of a sexual predator. I mean, he's antisocial, lives with his mom, he's never had a girlfriend. An absolute zero when it comes to human interaction.
We don't usually undertake cases where there are no witnesses, no evidence, and no allegations. But then we saw a picture and, well, we jumped into action.
He is quite simply the face we want on a pedophilia organization.
Gotcha, bitch!
Like we always do about this time.